And the governor of Kaduna State, Nasser El-Rufai, has presented a budget of 215.92 billion naira for the 2017 fiscal year. The bill, which was presented before the State House of Assembly, represents an increase over the 2016 171.7 billion naira budget. Addressing the lawmakers, Mr. El-Rufai says the budget revenue estimates are based on a $39 per barrel benchmark for crude oil prices. The governor goes ahead to say the state plans to fund its capital projects through internally generated revenue programs as well as borrowing.
IGR significantly, and just yesterday I launched the recertification program that will give everyone in Kaduna State the opportunity to not only recertify his title. There are about 70,000 holders of CO4 in Kaduna, but we think there are about 1.9 million people that have land but no title. And this program that we launch tomorrow will give them the opportunity to certify their titles. That alone, we expect, will bring us billions of naira in revenues. I just give that example to show you how one area that untapped source of revenue that previous governments have not taken advantage of that we are now opening. Secondly, we are going to be borrowing. We are borrowing concessional, we are borrowing on a concessional basis from the World Bank, Africa Development Bank, Islamic Development Bank to fund some of our programs, because we believe that at this time of recession, we have to spend our way out of the recession.